to the British, but then the Irish would not allow the colony to independence. The man that created this flag, his name is David Bowser. One of his descendants later became the mayor of East Orange. Well, David Bowser created this flag and 10 others for all of the regiments that trained at Camp William Pitt. And the message he was sending to them, to the Virginians in particular, to the Confederates in general, that you might have called the British tyrants for not allowing the colonies to independence. But because you have embraced and perpetuated this evil institution of slavery, which at the beginning of the war, you had almost 5 million men, women, and children trapped in a brutal, ungodly system of slavery. Because you have allowed that, now you have become the tyrants. So where do you think they sent the 22nd Infantry? Virginia. They marched right into Virginia with that battle flag. They were at New Market Heights. They were at the siege of Petersburg. They entered the old capital of Richmond, the first black troops to enter. They helped to break the back of the Northern Army of Virginia that ended the Civil War.